Maintenance of the civic amenities. Now, this is the one another function of the district collector or deputy commissioner. The district administration headed by the district magistrate, district collector, which is also known as deputy commissioner, he has another function to ensure that the civic amenities are provided to the people in a district. He have to take care of this thing that in his district every person is getting the proper civic amenities. He has many officers who look after their respective departments and are answerable to the district collector if there is any inefficiency in their department. A few examples are, first is public work department. They are saying a deputy commissioner has many officers which are having their various department, and if there is any inefficiency, any problem, these officers have to give answer to the DC. For example,